Hello, everybody. I thought today would be a fun day to do a little vlogging, or I don't know, we don't have to call it that, but I just felt like documenting today because it's Drew and my fourth anniversary. He got me this really pretty dress. Here's Drew here. He got me this really pretty dress. I could show you later, but yeah, so we're just having a nice relaxing morning. It's probably, let's see, it's about 11 o'clock actually. And yeah, so he got me this dress. Sorry, Obi.
Little guy.
And these amazing, gorgeous plants. This one is called a prayer plant. Look at how pretty that is. Those leaves. Oh, I love those leaves. They're so cool. And they're like little flat. I don't know. They're just really cool. I like those. And then this one is so cool too. It's a little bit bigger. Look at that. That is amazing. It's called the
Calathea.
It has like really pretty, like speckly leaves. I've never seen a plant like this before. Never. Yeah. So anyway, how are you doing today?
I'm good. Yeah. Tiffany got me an awesome cologne, but then I got really allergic to it for some
reason. Yeah, we think you like, might be allergic.
I was like sneezing and like blowing my nose for like an hour. So
yeah. It's this right here.
So I'm gonna get another one from the same guys. I love them so much. They're called Juniper Ridge, and they're the coolest. I've been like all about them for a while, but apparently this one doesn't work so well for me.
Yeah, it has like a lot of, it's all just made out of natural, let's see, ingredients. Sugarcane, alcohol, plant sap, juice, tree pitch, lichen infusion, steam distilled essential oils, bark roots, soil distillations. It's probably the lichen.
Yeah, maybe.
I don't know. Anyway, it smells really good, and it's like this really cute. Here, can you hold the cap?
Yeah.
It's like super, really cool
super
looking.
Rad bottle.
Yeah, it's so cool.
To the top. Isn't that
so cool?
A little
piece of cedar, I think, or something.
Yeah, it's the best.
Yeah.
I love this stuff so
much. So it's a bummer, but it makes sense. So we'll probably go return that today and get something else.
She also got me a tea, a really awesome tea from Juniper Ridge also.
Mm-hmm.
It's like Douglas Fir.
You're drinking it
tips.
Now.
I'm drinking it right now, my fruit mug.
Let's show that too.
Okay, I get it.
I'm all about packaging too, and these things are really cute.
It's
Isn't
so
cool?
Amazing. I love it so much.
And it smells like Christmas trees. So, anyway. Yeah, so we're just gonna probably go get some coffee or tea, and then I don't know what else.
Let's take
walk
it easy.
Around.
We're gonna do, what are we doing for dinner tonight?
We're going to Luce.
Luce.
Which is this really cute, I think it's Italian. I think. Or is it the Roman cuisine one? I don't remember.
I don't know.
Oh, no, Roman cuisine
I think it's
is,
Italian.
Is the other place that we were thinking
Pretty sure
about.
It's Italian.
Yeah, I think it's just like pure Italian. Yeah, I'm excited. So anyway, I'm gonna finish getting ready and we'll catch up with you in a bit. So I'm starting with the Glossier Soothing Face Mist, doing a little bit of the Susan Grace Illumination Eye Cream. I'm just keeping it pretty simple. Kind of want like a glowy look today. So I have that. Then I also have the Illumination Cream by Susan Grace. This stuff is amazing. It's very moisturizing, protects your skin, also gives it like a plump kind of texture. And it smells kind of like vitamins, but I'm addicted to the smell. I love it. And I'm going to use the Kimberly Sayer SPF 30. I put this on before all my makeup because it's also a moisturizer. So. Okay. A little little bit of my Glossier Perfecting Skin Tint. I just basically dropper it all over my face. Just like that. And then I blend it in with my fingers because I don't want to waste any product. And then in areas that need a little more help, I love using my Glossier Stretch Concealer. This has lasted me so long. I still have quite a bit left. But I just like put it under my eyes. A little bit on my eyes sometimes. It's very, very emollient. So it's not cakey or anything. Get a little red here. Pretty good. I just love how easy Glossier's products are. So easy. Okay, and then I'll do a little bit of... Oh yeah, I just picked this up a little, like a couple of weeks ago. And I've really been loving it. It's the NYX Bright Idea Illuminating Stick. And I got it in the color Lavender Lust, and it's so pretty. They also had like a shimmery champagne color. I think they had just like a true white and something else. But it looks like this. It's like a shimmery, like, stick type of thing. And so I put it on basically where I put my highlighter. And then I've been, like, putting it over my eyes. And then a little bit down my nose. A little bit on my cupid's bow. Like that. And then I blend it out. Just has, like, a really cool sheen. I don't know. It's cool. It's a cool, alternate to just like regular blush and stuff. So yeah, I do that. And I guess I'll do a little bit of eyeshadow. I'm using my Naked 3. And I think I'm gonna stick with like the pinks and purples. So I'm gonna use the color, what color is this? I don't know the names of all the colors.
Buzz. Oh shoot, I'm scratching them off.
So Buzz is like this.
It's like a pink, shimmery, almost like a
metallic kind of finish. Just put that kind of on the outer corners. Here and here. And call it good. That's pretty, I like that. Oh yeah, and sometimes I put a little bit of this shimmer stick on the inner corner of my eyes as well.
Cool.
Then, do I want to do eyeliner? I don't think I really want eyeliner today, actually. But I'll use mascara. This is the Youngblood Mineral Mascara. It's very lengthening, and it is a really natural mascara.
I'm gonna do it in the mirror. Okay, I need to get a little closer to see, sorry. Okay. And then the lower lashes. Cool.
And then, last but not least, is lipstick. This is the NYX Full Throttle lipstick. It's a waterproof lipstick, which is pretty cool. And this is the color Sidekick. And it's a really pretty soft pink color. Like an ace.
Yeah. Oh, I need to do my nails too. It's very velvety. I love it. feels very smooth. And it feels actually moisturizing
for like a more matte look. I like it.
Let's see. I think I want a little bit more.
I think I'll do a little bit more blush. Just a touch.
Tiny bit. Like right below. You're seeing the artist at work. There we go. I like that. That's pretty.
And we are done. I'll let you see in better lighting in a second. Okay, I think I like these better, actually. They're a little bit more special.
Yeah, those are great.
Yeah. No, they're lower heels, but I like the sparkliness. And then for dinner, I'll probably wear these guys. What do you think, Obi? Do you like them? Huh? What do you think? Are you about ready to go?
Yeah. So ready.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay.
All right. We are out and about.
Yeah.
What are we listening to again?
It's Radiohead's The King of Lambs remix album. This is the Feral remix.
Feral remix.
Yeah, really good.
On the way to the coast too.
Yeah, I think so. Huh. People out here really like Paul Bunyan, I guess.
I guess we do. Love it. It's coffee.
It's like a mint pad that has
chunky hummus. We're trying to think of different ways to say chunky hummus. Tiffany's the best one she's come up with so far is hunky chummus. The other one we had were chunk hummus, which is just
chummus.
I think that's it. If you have more, please let us know.
Hunky chummus.
Hunky chummus is so
funny. Oh, I said chummus.
Like tumnus. Chummis. My face looks so fat right now. I really hate that angle.
Hunky chummis. There's my hunky chummis right there.
Stop. I got Scarface.
Uh-huh. Wait, what'd you say?
Oh, I was just talking about these.
Oh, sorry.
Tommy Boy. You have so bad about Africa, my body.
Thank you.
copper.
Ooh.
You can't catch me, copper.
Look at this one. So cool. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Ooh, I like this one. That's cool.
Meteorite.
What? Argentina.
From outer space.
Oh my gosh, it's so cool. Oh yeah, we do have that one.
This is like a lighter version of it.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it says please do not touch.
Oh.
Oops.
I was just touching it.
Oopsies.
So we just made it to, okay, I think it's pronounced Luce. It's L-U-C-E and it's Italian food, so you tell me. Luce? 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 I don't know.
Lucy?
Probably Lucy. I don't know. But, yeah, so we just arrived there, so we're gonna have a nice little appetizer, half dinner type of thing.
Mm-hmm.
Stop number one for dinner. So... doing a lot of construction on Burnside right now.
It smells so good.
Smells like tar. Good. Okay. Panna cotta with pine bud syrup.
Hi.
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 I loved that restaurant.
Oh yeah.
I loved it. And I didn't ask how to pronounce it, but whatever.
So I met Andrew.
We met Andrew.
Talked to him for a while.
Such an awesome guy. So cool.
He bought our dessert.
Yeah, he bought our dessert for our anniversary. So we got the panna cotta with pine bud syrup.
It was amazing.
And there was like a story behind that too, right?
And there's a lady in...
in Italy.
Italy, I believe.
In the Alps? Aren't the Alps in Italy?
Something like that.
I think so.
She lives by the Alps. There's like protected land area near her where there's pine trees or something like that to grow.
Yeah.
And she got a special permit. She was able to gather the buds.
Because the forest is preserved, preserved.
Yeah.
Yeah, so.
And so every summer she makes a bunch of this stuff.
Yeah. Oh, it was so good.
Mm.
So good. Yeah, so we had that. And then I had a spicy spaghetti with garlic and pickled carrots. And what are those little crostini?
Yeah, crostini.
And then you had some like really fancy things.
I can't remember any of those.
They're like little. One of them was like a little risotto ball that was fried.
It had cauliflower in it. It was like risotto cauliflower thing. It was really
good. That was amazing. And then I didn't try the other thing.
Yeah, no, you did. I gave.
Oh,
you
I did.
It was so freaking
was
amazing, but I can't remember what it was called.
That's okay. Yeah. So look on the menu.
It was like
so good.
Start with an A.
Yeah.
It's an Italian word. It's just so good.
Apicocci sauce.
That was it. Yeah.
That was probably it. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah. Anyway.
That was freaking awesome.
So we had that, and then we finished off with the panna cotta, and it was amazing. Definitely want to go there again. Probably with some fancy.
Like a million times.
And then we went next door to
Appetite,
which is like a home store.
And we met the cutest little dog.
Yeah.
Beetle.
Yeah. His name is Beetle.
Boston Terrier. Those are like my favorite dogs ever.
They're so cute. And he just wanted us to play with his toy.
Which I did for a long time.
Oh yeah, you can't refuse that. Like, there is no, like, you can't feel awkward when there's
a dog. Tiffany was like walking around smelling stuff, looking at things, and I'm just like, give me that, girl.
Yeah, so I played with him a little bit too.
You did, that's
fine. Yeah, but I think he made me miss Obi, so we're gonna go home and play with Obi. And yeah, maybe go for a walk, something. I definitely want to change my shoes, my feet are killing me. But yeah, catch up with you in a little bit. Wow, Obi. That's so
pretty
good.
Impressive, dude.
It's like puppy planks almost.
It's pretty impressive, dude.
He's so tired. Look at his face. I'm done. I'm done.
That Mr. Guy. What's up, little guy? He's trying to fall asleep immediately.
Aww, cutie.
He's like, oh my gosh, that's so annoying.
Look at the little bees. Thanks for doing hard work, bees. Thank you, bees. Thanks, bees. Thank you for the gorgeous lavender. Smells good.
Mm.
Oh, you shoved it up my nose.
But it smelled good, didn't it?
Yeah, it smelled really good. Ah, why? Why?
Just left you on top.
Oh my gosh, it's such a beautiful night. So we are at Cafe Castagna?
Castagna,
I think. On Hawthorne. Just for a nice little snack. It's a really pretty place, actually. Okay. We're sitting outside, it's really nice. We got fries, came with ketchup, and some olives. Olives are my favorite.
They are.
They're my absolute favorite.
Olives are awesome.
Crackling. I can hear them crackling. Oh yeah, we're at Le Moule.
This is freaking huge. How the heck am I supposed to eat all that?
I don't even know how, like, actually, how do you eat that?
You know, like this?
Probably like that. Maybe you, like, break it with your knife or something? Yeah. What sauce is that?
Maple syrup.
Maple syrup?
Maple syrup. Isn't that so interesting?
Yes.
I mean, like, how silver it cleans after this.
Oh my gosh. And I got the farm greens, you can't really see it.
That looks so good though.
Yeah, it has like pickled rhubarb, pistachios, and greens and stuff, and a vinaigrette. Yeah, so
wow. We're
gonna devour.
We've been together for 4 years, so I think we should have some champagne and beer.
Champagne and beer, and they're so cute. Have a date, Obi.
My baby.
Thank you for the date.
My baby dog.
Well, I think we are home for good, so we'll go ahead and end the vlog here. Thanks for enjoying this day with us. It was so fun. Just making it really special and going on pretty much a date all day long. It was really fun. Obi's just playing with Obi, or Drew's playing with Obi over here. He's so cute.
Yeah.